All right, what's our workout today, Coach?
Well, we just we had a league final 2 days ago, so some of these guys and girls' legs are going to be a little tired today. So we can't do anything overly strenuous because it's not going to benefit them.
Yep.
unless they're fully recovered. So we're going to get some pace work in. The workout is a mile at race pace, and then a 10-minute tempo, and then another mile at race pace. It's a little windy out today, so for them to run at race pace, if they're feeling good.
Good.
So, but the whole point of today is just to get some work, get used to some pace work in. We're going to come back on Monday, which is a really big workout of the week. Of course, we have CIF, our section championships, in 7 days. So we'll see how it goes today. So that first the first mile they did was at race pace. So now they're running their tempo run, 10-minute tempo, just to get some work in, a little bit of volume and some threshold work. And then we're gonna do a little bit of rest and come back with a hard mile.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
One more lap, Monica. All right, Keegan and Gabby, this is going to be your last lap. Keep the pace the same. Don't race. Keep the pace the same. Last lap. Kim, this is gonna be it for you. So after you cross the line here, go ahead and just get it, move into a jog, a lap jog. Watch out for him. Alright, Evan, you look good. 76. Just over 5 minute pace. That's the way, Evan.
Evan can run 5 here.
Alright, you guys are 129, 130, right at 6. Nice job, Donovan. Stay with him.
Donovan.
Alright, just stay relaxed. 138, 139, 140, Cam, that's the way.
Sucks.
640. Good job. 650. All right, Kim, you can break 7. 58, 59, 7. Nice job, Kim.
Good job, Gabby.